got gloves on, so I'm gonna try the other day. See, it's pudding. My foot in here. And my heel is going in here. So far, the location is fine. This has salt in it. My mother always put salt on broccoli, tomato, just to rinse them. She said that it helped cut, like if the fruit had wax on it or if there were chemicals or something. These don't have chemicals, at least they're not supposed to. But look at what it makes. I'll show you more in a bit.